Come on, start the series funding.
Oh, I thought there was only two of us in here. Get out of my house.
Nobody else got the team. I said it's kind of tough, alright, so put your armor on.
Yeah. I need to just get the right car.
Put me in there, stop it. Thank you. Series funding.
8-5, is it 5 or 6? Because 5 showed up on the board, but...
5 set up with one hyphen.
Impulse, it's 1C. I need to put this helmet back on. Shoot, I put a mask on. Helmet's gone now. How are you guys already there?
So we're that damn good.
Come on now.
Love a clean house.
Oh, one more coke.
Yeah, they want a coke thing, man. So I'm gonna get it.
I'm on this boat with Impulse.
Well, I can't get it, man.
I got this calorie.
Man, we're gonna get that last freaking damn thing. God damn. What y'all doing? Oh, that's right. That explains a lot of calories on one here. Gonna depend on you, Callie. God damn. She's taking too damn long. God damn. Yo, Jericho, we need you back here right now. Like right now.
Why? Like, that's not gonna work. Is it... Because I couldn't find a way to get on to the other part of the yacht from boat area. I ran down the hall and...
Callie, over here, over here. Well, y'all come back over here at least try, like for real.
What do you want us to do over there?
Never mind, just stay over there. Callie, this way. Callie, this way, Callie. Over here. This way, Callie. Where? In there. I'll be waiting for you on the beach, Callie. Just steal one of those jet skis and come to the beach.
Yo, Impulse, how do you get up there? Oh.
Drive to the beach, Cal. I'll be waiting for you there.
Shoot.
I might.
Let's go. Gang, let's go. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Don't shoot the cops, Kelly, alright? Jerker, where you at, man?
I'm on my way. I was in a parking garage and I had to get out. 0.8 miles, though. And then you just tried to get on mine for some reason.
What you got? A 10-year mandatory minimum and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. I'll just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case, I was very much here.
Ah.